this is a wearable smell device that I built as part of my studies. And it's supposed to be used for play and games with smell.
I chose to study in Malmö because I was interested in studying in Scandinavia. So I was applying to masters in Sweden and in Finland. And my first choice was actually Malmö because I knew that they have a very good reputation for the interaction design master's program. And the people that started interaction design studies were the teachers that that are teachers here. Well, my background is in industrial design. And I was looking for a master's program that would complement that in a way that it had a human-centered approach. And I was really interested in working together with children. And I knew that from interaction design, I could do a lot of things with interactive installations and technology-enhanced devices. And also the general structure of the course, of the whole program, was both centered in research, but also teamwork and very practical stuff. I think that it's very good that Malmö University is a relatively new university, because that means that everyone here is very open to new ways of teaching, new ways of learning, and to new studies, new programs. I found that the teachers at Malmö University were very, very friendly, very polite, and always open to hearing your actual opinion, always interested in students being critical and offering themselves positive criticism always. It was very nice to study at Malmö University with the other students because we were a very small group in my master's. So you spend a lot of time working together. And also it's very easy to make friends because most of the students were also new in Malmö. So they're also looking for new friends. And even with the Swedish students, it's very easy to fit in their group.